And here they come for the 2004 Kane Pace. And they are off and Mantacular and Camelot Hall in a ring of familiarity. They're looking for the top on the inside. Getting away third is Brandon's Cowboy. Leaving out of there as times are a-changing. Then comes Barnmate Western Terra, followed by Dropping the Hammer. Another three lengths more to Harry Hornet and Holborn Hanover. They go up the back stretch in Camelot Hall with Brennan's urging has cleared the lead. Mantacular hung him almost for a quarter of a mile, and here comes times are a-changing. Not interested in any traffic today, and confronts Camelot Hall in a quarter of 27 seconds flat. So, trying different strategy today, times are a-changing, takes the initiative, and controls his own fate. In second, Camelot Hall right on the back of Pierce, and Mantacular is third as they hoof it into the lane. In fourth at the inside, Brandon's Cowboy. Here comes the leader's partner, Western Terra. In tow of that one, Harry Hornet. Another three back to drop in the hammer as they come over to the half in 56 seconds flat. Times are a-changing. Has the lead a tight length on the inside. Camelot Hall on the outside. Western Terra now making a break on that turn was Dropping the Hammer. Dropping the Hammer has made a break. They're going to the back lane in the 2004 Kane. Times are a-changing, sailing on the lead. All of a sudden, Camelot Hall did not hold out Western Terra, and the Pelling charges a 1-2 to the three-quarters. Here comes Harry Hornet. They go to three-quarters in 1:24.4. Very controlled. Times are a-changing as the racehorse to beat. If you beat him, you win the Kane. Western Terra is second. On the outside, Harry Hornet. No more for him. Outside, Holborn Hanover, and Pelling's going 1-2. Turning for home. Times are a-changing, and Pierce is looking to put this one on his resume. On the outside, Western Terra is getting to him. It's going to be one part of the entry. Who's it going to be? Oh, is this tight? It could go either way. Times are a-changing. Western Terra in 1:52.3.